She asked me what happens to people who don't go to church. I said, they go to hell, sweetie.
Go over there right now and tell her that I'm not going to hell.
You know, I would love to, but I don't make the rules.
How do you think I feel? It's embarrassing. I'm in church. People are saying, how come Ray's never here? Didn't you raise him right?
Look, I'm not going just to make you look good.
Go to church!
No!
Then thou art doomed to suffer the fires of eternal damnation.
See, now, I would never scream at you like that, Raymond, because I know that your failures are my fault.
You know, I kind of understand how your father feels. You still consider yourself Catholic?
What are you talking about? Yeah, I'm Catholic. You can't change that. It's like being Italian. or sexy.
Why don't you go to church?
I don't know. It's because of the kneeling, really. It's just, you know, I have bad knees.
You know, God can hear you right now.
Let me finish. All right? That's not the only reason. It's one of them. All right, listen. When I go there, I should be thinking about God, right? But instead, I'm thinking about some column I'm working on. What's up with this guy's scalp? Oh, that lady sneezed. I'm not shaking her hand. I'm not focused. I feel like I'm just going through the motions, and that's not respectful, right?
Yeah, you're right. I mean, you shouldn't go if you're just going through the motions.
What are you doing?
What? I'm agreeing with you.
No, you're trying to make me feel guilty.
No, I'm not.
Let me tell you something. I practice being a good person every day, okay? I'm a decent fellow. I do good things. I always leave a big tip. If a squirrel runs in front of the car, do I not swerve? I'm considerate of people's feelings. Remember the plumber who came over with the big eye? I treated him like a completely normal person. Okay, so why do I have to go to church every Sunday to prove my goodness? I'm living it.
Well, you know, since you are so good during the week, maybe on Sundays, we should have everybody come over here and sit around you.
Okay, all right. Why do you go, Miss Holy Moly?
Why do I go?
Yeah.
I go, you know, to thank God for you and the kids. And to pray for the strength to get through another week with you and the kids.
Okay.
You know, I go to get re-energized, to be part of something that's bigger than me and my little problems. You know, it reminds me that I'm not the be-all and end-all or something out there that's greater than me.